Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Wibble Zone YouTube channel. Today we've got an exclusive interview with a Harry Needle and Co. Conus Rail. So, our first very serious question on the agenda. This locomotive, fine example of the class 38, built by Brush. 38613. Is this your favourite one to drive, sir?
Oh, absolutely. Definitely,
yeah?
Yes.
Definitely is?
Yeah.
What makes it your favourite?
Oh, because it's got 20 wheels.
20 wheels?
20?
20,
yeah.
20,
yeah.
Wow!
Not the normal 18, the
so it's a Boco.
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah.
That's the one.
Oh.
The class 38 is a Bo.
Yeah, that's the one.
Did you know that?
The best thing about it is, I'll let you into a secret.
Let us into a secret.
Oh, here we go.
Very secret.
That's got a two-tone horn.
Two-tone! It's unbelievable! The class 38 has a two-tone horn. Two-tone. Did you know?
No one did.
Oh. So this class 38, as you can see, on hire from Bo 2.
Oh.
Yeah, that's the one.
What gen?
Insane.
Most companies don't put that sort of gen.
No, they
on
don't,
the side
do they?
Train, do they?
Do you know what else they don't put?
What don't they put?
Where are they?
Danga, overhead wires. Danga. Where is the danga? Where are the overheads? Lower stuffed on the nays.
Ah. What one on the nays?
Where are they?
What's going on? Well, ladies and gentlemen, a huge thank you to what's your name, sir?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, well, a huge thank you to I Don't Know from Harry Needle and Co. for coming on to this fine Wibble Zone video. And we'll tune in next time for more absolute bullshit. Thanks for watching, ladies and gentlemen.
Ta-da! Bye-bye.